Let me see. Now it's recording. Good. Alright, let's see if I can finish the dam before this and then on to the next one. Once I find out how to flip that, get it back over there. Be quiet. Stealth slide juggernaut throw. You know, I'll go with this for now. Snooze bomb. How you did not see me is beyond me. I'll take it.
Rashan's holed up in his temple. Got any ideas to force him out of hiding?
My research indicates that tigers have an aversion to
water. I'm gonna try my theory.
By destroying that
it works. I just have to make sure that I do it efficiently.
Flooding him out, huh? Good plan. But I don't think your bombs are strong enough to do the job.
You're correct. Fortunately, while monitoring the bug in Rajan's office, I overheard that a new autopilot attack helicopter had just arrived. It's sitting inside this truck.
Stay sharp. That dam is sure to be well protected.
Flooding didn't work, so it's time to go the distance. Blowing up the temple's elephant mouth should turn this grotto into a swimming pool. I'll cover Murray from the chopper's gun turret while he pries the mouth open. Once that's done, Sly will need to walk the Cherry Bomb 500 into the throat. Then get to high ground as fast as you can. Rajan is sure to show up and be extra angry. Jump him, snag his half of the clockwork heart, and we're out of here.
Alright. It's the final countdown. Again, I gotta get over there. Operation Wet Tiger. Tiger blood! Silly me. Wow, look at this.
Come here and provide covering fire while you try to pry
open the elephant's mouth. That's what an elephant looks like in his hat. You're right back to the elephant. And there's that guy right there waiting. Alright, so this part's not hard, I think. I think some like things just fall from the sky.
Before you take a crack at opening the mouth. Nice work. Now put those muscles to the test and pry that thing open.
That does not look too good.
Rajan is raining down a bunch of hunter seeker bombs on purpose. He'll never be able to get that mouth open unless I destroy all of them.
Thank you. longer, my God.
Constable Neela.
Can we
with the thieves again?
Get
that
man
is an evil spice trader. He should be brought to justice.
All I'm after is the clockwork part.
Hey, you look who's talking.
Take him down, and the bust is all yours.
Just try to keep up.
Sure, no problem, bitch. I will be back in a flash. Well, for me, it might take a couple minutes, but for you, unless you're actually watching it right after this is uploaded, this video, it'll be right there for you. So, I forgot what button I pressed, this one, right?